learning theory suggests that all of us can learn anything if we get around somebody who knows something. And we've been good students. We've learned our lessons well. And yet many of the things that we now believe may be in the way of our believing something else. I was a national syndicated radio broadcaster for many years, for over a decade. And I remember one particular caller had called and said, "You know, I don't feel positive towards spirituality or religion. I'm a non-believer. Is there anything you can do to help me?" And I said then, and I would say today, I don't think there are any non-believers. And so I invited him to tell me what it was he believed about spirituality, about religion, about marriage, about childcare. Because my belief is that what we believe many times is in the way of our believing something new. Imagine yourself in an intersection. You're on one of the corners. But populating the other three corners are other people. And in the middle of the intersection is an elephant. Or maybe it's marriage. Or maybe it's deficit reduction. And everybody's looking at this subject from a different perspective, from a different corner. If you're lucky in your life, you'll change corners one more time. But you'll never get to all four corners, because if you could, then everybody else would be unnecessary. Collaboration always trumps competition. Redefining relevance. You have to understand perspective and understanding relevance. In my first career, I was a tour guide for the National Geographic Society. We traveled 300 days a year, traveled all over, as you could imagine, lived in many villages and interesting situations. And much of my life has been informed and impressed by the people I met, indigenous people. Can you see the future? No. That's why indigenous people taught me that the future lies that way. Can you see the past? Can you have a memory of the past? Can you see the past? That's why indigenous people, mistakenly called primitives, believe the past is in front of you. Perspectives. Interesting, isn't it? Differences of opinions. No, 1,500 years ago, we were taught the Earth was the center of the universe. It was 500 years ago that we were taught the Earth was flat. In my opinion, ignorance still masquerades as knowledge. You have to be very careful. Perspectives. How many of you believe in positive thinking? Yeah, a lot of people do. You know, positive thinking can trick you into believing something's true, leading to great disappointment because it may not be. Standing on the corner that I have stood on, being informed as I have been informed, I no longer believe in positive or negative. I no longer believe in right or wrong, good or bad. I believe only in true or false. Is it true or is it false? You see, I think the progression of trying to find a better quality of life begins where it begins. Perhaps sobriety. Maybe weight loss, maybe discovering love, perhaps divorcing yourself from your restraints, a myriad of journeys, wanderings, backtracking, spinning, all leading to a place where if we're going to truly redefine relevance, we have to find new questions. New questions allow us to start the contractions that birth these new beginnings. New questions help us manage our life differently. Again, managing your life, I believe there are no cures, nor are there any solutions to life, only improvements.